Kyle Busch trying to come back to the inside.